more loot, I yell. I empty my pockets, slamming a few caramels and my one candy bar onto the kitchen table. All the good stuff is gone. Mom turns from the table to look. What happened to your face? She tries to make me feel better, but I'm not going there. Those skateboard guys stole my loot. Then you should get a skateboard too. She grabs a big band-aid and stretches it over my cut. She pats my cheek, unwraps a caramel, and pops it in her mouth. I'm feeling a little better. Mom's right. She has the best ideas. I love her, and I'll share my loot with her anytime. Suddenly, the candy's not important anymore, and I'm thinking about how to get that skateboard. I need money. From Dad.